Thank you. What's a feeling?
Gentlemen, welcome to MTN Project Fame West Africa 6.0. Introducing your hosts, Adora and Jose.
Thank you so much. I am Adora Olay.
And I'm Joseph Benjamin.
Welcome to MTN Project Fame West Africa 6.0, the grand finale.
And ladies and gentlemen, once more, let's give it up for Kaffi and the amazing Immagneto Dance Company for that Alex Bryan performance. Thank you. Now, West Africa, five singers have conquered our stage. Iyanya, Mike, Chidima, Monica, and Aya. Tonight, we add one more, but the big question is, who will it be?
Yes, indeed, it is the grand finale, and vying for the top prize, we have our sensational six. Omolayo, Immaculate, Roland, Niniola, Olawale, and Margaret. Who takes the crown tonight? Before we get down to that action, let's do the usual. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for the Academy Principal, the beautiful, fantastic mother of all, Joque Silva! In that same spirit, please put your hands together for the musical director, maestro, Mr. Ben Ogbewi. And now please put your hands together for our fabulous voice coach. Thank you. It's Ige! Mwah. And now please put your hands together for our fabulous fitness coach and choreographer. Joseph likes to say she has dance in her DNA, and that dance routine she did whilst 5 months pregnant.
Yes.
Yes, she is.
Where's Kaffi? She's missing. Where's Kaffi? She's somewhere around. Oh, she's just taking
a
breather, right?
Okay, she's taking
trying
a breather.
Trying to simmer down.
I think awesome. Well, but a round of applause, please, for Kaffi, ladies and gentlemen.
And of course, as usual, our panel of judges, starting off with the producer extraordinaire, T.Y. Mix. Woo! Let's hear it for the Kora Award-winning musician, Ade Bantu. And last but not the least, the international recording artist, the fabulous B.B. Brew. And to our super duper band, Adrenaline. And of course to you, the most amazing audience in the whole of West Africa. Are you all ready to have fun tonight?
Yeah!
A round of applause for yourselves.
Going to be a spectacular night tonight. Our contestants are in the academy right now, very tense but very excited to have come this far.
They're good to go, I must say, and what a long way they have come. We remember journeying across West Africa in search of these diamonds. We had a great time with lots of tension, excitement, laughter, and even some tears. Let's relieve some of those moments.
Oh, Jet Fame!
What a feeling!
My name is Godwin, but my stage name is Tukari.
But what is that you're wearing? Is that a bag you're carrying or?
Just, it's a swag. Many of my friends call me mad guy in street, but today, I'm not the mad guy. I love this, baby.
Turn around. Wow.
Oh yeah, ni popo, baby, make we go ni popo. Oh yeah, ni popo, baby, make we go ni popo. I see go ni popo, so make we go ni popo. Oh yeah, tonight.
I don't know how you cry. Oh my.
And if I ever come across a girl like you again,
it's a yes from me.
Thank you, sir.
Why are you shouting?
Sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead.
I don't like people shouting at me.
And I'm
it frightens me.
She keep on calling my phone, never wanna come to my home. When I first met her, I saw baby, what's your name?
Sorry?
She keep on calling my phone.
How great thou art.
And I can get you hot and say yes, I love it.
Yes for you, girl. And make us proud.
Thank you. I believe the truth in our future. Teach the way, then let them lead away.
Sorry, I can't do more than that.
My name is Celebrant Kakisu, SGT.
Are you a sergeant?
I'm sergeant.
In the Air Force?
In the CIA.
Ahaye, yaro, ahaye, ahaye, bayaro, ba.
You make me feel like a natural woman.
He's saying yes.
Me too.
And me.
My parrot inspires my music.
How are you? Does it talk?
Seen too many people already, so it's
okay,
kind
so
of.
So that makes it. Okay.
So you can't talk to it to sing?
Say something to it. Dude, it doesn't talk.
I love you. 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 Oh, so much.
That's nice.
You can tell me it's not worth dying for.
I think you did well with your singing. For me, it's a yes.
I call MTN Project of him.
I'm gonna let it shine, no matter what they say.
I'm gonna say a yes.
Good morning, Omoge. Good morning, Omoge. Really, how you do? My Shelly, let's tell me how you do. Why are people laughing now?
They said it's a no.
It's no for now.
Thank you. Can I sing one more song?
No!
Man, I feel so good inside. I just wanna be.
From me, it's a yes.
Don't wake me.
Oh, oh. Can we wake you now?
Project Fame!
What a feeling.
Tonight we have reached the climax and we'll be celebrating the best of season 6 with some marvelous performances.
That's right, and we have two special guest artists performing tonight. Please, let's appreciate our season 5 winner, Ayola. A round of applause for him. He's going to be performing tonight. And of course, all the way from Ghana, R2Bs. Woo! A round of applause for them.
Now, West Africa, we would like to say a big thank you to you. We sincerely appreciate your participation on all our various social media platforms. And for the last time this season, we're going to take a quick look at what you viewers are saying to us.
Project Fame!
What a feeling!
Okay, this one's from Rachel. She says, a job well done at MTN Project Fame and Ultima Studio. I will miss the faculties, the presenters, and the judges. However, I'll miss TY Mix the most.
Aww. Okay. MTN Project Fame 6.0 is the best. too much surprises so everybody can actually sing. Even Benjamin, this is so amazing.
Oh. Uncle Ben and Miss Ige, that was a lovely performance. The collab was on point. You guys are awesome. Teacher of teachers, well done.
Yeah, that was great. That was really lovely. Okay, so we're gonna go on to Facebook. Though we all have our favorite contestants, but just believe that anyone that eventually wins deserves it because they are all very unique. And please vote for your favorite contestant. That's the only way, Ike, thank you, way you can help him or her. Thank you very much.
Okay. I'd like to thank Hampton Project Fame for giving a new sense of direction to the youths of West Africa. Is it possible for the top 10 finalists to go on tour of West Africa's major cities?
That's a good question, wow. Right? That's
okay,
a good question.
While our producers are listening to that. Okay, one more.
Yep.
As the show ends, congratulations to the contestants. You're all winners. The faculty, you are selfless. The judges, your criticisms really worked. The hosts, you are superb. And adrenaline. That's right. Okay, one more.
Okay. God bless you and to the sponsors, MTN. Thank you and God bless.
That's it. Okay.
Oh, sorry, you are the best. You are the best Ultimate Studios. Yes, there. Thank you so much. Thank you very much. Once again, thank you, West Africa, for all your tremendous Facebook comments and, of course, Twitter comments. Before we move on to prepare ourselves for the electricity of tonight's performances. So we have so much to come this evening. Of course, we'll be announcing our winner. So stay with us.
Project Fame!
What a feeling!
This city produced the first winner of MTN Project Fame West Africa.
The winner of MTN Project Fame West Africa Season 2 is... West Africa Season 3 is Jemima!
That's right, Jemima!
The winner is... Wow, that was certainly a trip down memory lane. Some fantastic winning moments there.
Yes, yep.
So from soul to jazz, R&B, hip-hop, reggae, and African classics, we have had some heart-stopping performances and awesome moments right here on this stage. Let's take a look at some of those moments.
Project Fame!
What a feeling! And I say yes, you look wonderful tonight. Simon, Dread salutes.
You're beautiful. Oh, you're beautiful, baby.
That's for me one of your best performances. So.
No time for story. Sugar and chatty. Make sure that you get it.
You own the stage.
Boy, I'm in for more. Baby, make me go in for more. Boy, I'm in for more. Baby, make me go in for more.
That was immaculate. I don't even know what to say.
going on today? They can't fight. English language doesn't have it. But in Nigeria, in Niger lingo, it's pa.
You're ready for the big stage.
And listen, I want you. And I do it all. While it's on the wall. If I don't show no, I will be like a Fuji.
I know, I know.
I'll be very grateful to have you as a superstar or megastar downtown in Sierra Leone.
They sang their hearts out and you voted. From 16, we are now down to 6. Which of them will reign supreme as the winner of MTN Project Fame West Africa 6.0?
That's right, and a quick recap on what the winner gets. The winner will go home with 5 million naira, a brand new, fully loaded SUV, plus a recording contract worth millions of naira.
Yes, and the first runner-up will walk away with 3 million naira and a brand new saloon car, and the second runner-up will also go home with 2 million naira and a brand new saloon
yep,
car.
Yep, but it doesn't end there. As the third runner-up also goes home with 2 million naira, you know, MTN has switched up things on Project Fame this season, where South Africa, everyone is a winner.
Now, it is going to be grand tonight, as we have some very special guest performance on this stage tonight. First up, West Africa, please put your hands together for our first guest of the night, winner of Project Fame West Africa Season 5. Let's welcome Ayola.
A round of applause for him.
Project Fame!
What a feeling!
Mommy,
She know they carry last. You know what I mean? Oh no, no. A pretty lady, where you like? I'm a toast to. She know they carry last. No, 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 no. And if you feel me, say, I want it. And if you feel me, say, yeah. And if you feel me, say, I want it. Are you with me? And if you feel me, say, together. Are you with me? If you are with me, say yeah, yeah. If I say something, you will say amen. Amen means amen, huh? Are you with me? Alright. Meaning you not go die early. Are you sure you mean it? Okay, I say, you will make $1 million a year. Okay, a day. You will make $1 million a day. You're not too like money. Yeah, 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 yeah. All right,
to come from our guest artists tonight as we wrap up the season, plus a repeat of some of the best performances of the season by our contestants. But most importantly, we've got the results of your voting, so don't go anywhere.
Project Fame!
What a feeling!
Welcome back to the season finale of MTN Project Fame West Africa 6.0. Before we announce the results, the contestants will take to the stage to perform the songs they did before, all by popular demand. To take to the stage for the last time this season, first up is Olawale singing Beautiful by Asha. A round of applause for him.
Beautiful is your name.
wonderful is what you are to me. It's you I see in my dreams. Every day I pray for you. So beautiful, mama, so beautiful. En mi mamá mató, saludí, yeah, yeah. Mama, I'm your tree, and that is why I'm loving you.
Thank you, thank you. Beautiful. Up next, the performer is Roland, and he'll be singing Gotham City by R. Kelly. Let's hear it for Roland.
Project Fame! What a feeling!
How many of you believe in West Africa in here? Let me see your hands like this.
Looking over the skyline of the city, loud quiet nights in the midst of crime. Next door to happiness lives sorrow, and it signals a solution in the sky. A city of justice, yeah. City of love.
future of West Africa, I and I got inside my mind. How many of you believe in West Africa in here? Oh, now listen. Oh, I see a West Africa where food and education will no longer be luxury. Who's with me? I see a West Africa where child labor and women trafficking will be eradicated. I see a West Africa where corruption will be at its bare minimum. Africa. God bless you, Africa. I love you.
Okay, up next to perform is Immaculate, and she'll be singing Hallelujah by Alexander Burke. Let's hear it for Immaculate.
Project Faith. What a feeling.
A secret chord that David played and pleased the Lord. You don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this, in fourth and fifth, the minor fall and the major lift, the baffled king.
Thank you, Maculay, thank you. Well done, well done, well done, well done.
Great.
Okay, okay, thank you. Now we'll go for a quick commercial break. When we come back, you'll enjoy three more beautiful singles from our contestants. Stay with us.
Project Fame!
What a feeling!
Meet me tomorrow, like we always do. And I know you'll be late, like you always do. But this time I promise to tell you how much I care. I wanna hold you close, 'cause you mean to me, dear, all on me, Badu Rami, when you take all who wants me love, we'll carry on, and it won't be long. I pray to be.
To take the stage is our Triple L, our lovely Liberian lady. It is, of course, Margaret. She'll be singing Titanium by David Guetta. Let's hear it for Margaret.
Project Fame!
What a feeling!
Show me down.
For Omolayo, and he'll be singing Bo Temi by Ebenezer Obe.
Project Fame!
What a feeling!
Baby, oh, baby, oh.
Okay, ẹbí mi tó ṣe pàtàkì mọ́ ṣe kókó.
Ọ̀rẹ́ ará àtàládùgbò àti wí bí Jésù Olúwa ti wí pé
ṣe MTN connection lágbára ọlọ́run ọba ọwọ́ yín àmàrokè ni ẹ ò ní rí ilẹ̀ láéláé. Mo kí gbogbo àwọn judges mi tó mòye TY Mix BB Group Adébàtú ẹ ṣe mo dúpẹ́ o. Ẹni àṣẹ lóore tí ò dúpẹ́ bí ọlọ́sà kónilẹ́rù lọ ni o. Mo wá ta gẹ̀rẹ̀rẹ̀ lọ́sọ́dọ̀ àwọn fakọ́tì mi àgbà Mọ̀mí Jay Adúmáradán, Miss Ige Olówúyọ, Mrs. Kavi Akuruyẹjo, Uncle Ben Àgùntà Ṣọ́lómi o. Mo kí gbogbo Optimal Studio pátápátá. Mo tún kí Mr. Ayẹni, Adrenaline Band, ẹ ṣe ẹ kú iṣẹ́ ọpọlọ. Ẹ̀yin elégbè mi o, ẹ ṣe mo dúpẹ́. Cameraman, àtẹ̀yìn onílù mi o. Nítorí gbogbo àwọn tó ń fẹ́ tèmi ọmọláyọ ni mo ṣe wípé ẹ ṣàmì àdúrà yìí o.
Perform on this stage.
Yep, they're all already superstars, and we look forward to seeing them soar just like the ones who have gone before them.
Yes.
We'll take a quick commercial break. When we come back, there's one more electrifying performance to go. Stay with us.
Project Fame! What a feeling!
For this dance, you don't get shagada. We already have a flagada.
Get your favorite songs on MTN Color Tunes. Text REG to 4100 or dial 4100 to subscribe. Each tune costs 15 Naira. Terms and conditions apply.
MTN, everywhere you go.
Project Fame! What a feeling!
Welcome back. The final moment is drawing near, so I hope you guys are ready. And before we announce the winner, let us dance the tension with some good music. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for award-winning Ghanaian hip-hop group R2B's!
Project Fame!
What a feeling!
Ratata!
It's when we go!
You go drop me a number, cause I know the feel the shot, the pop, by the wonder. Hey, now you're back, a boom, boom, you the conquer. Look, see, I know the gets no younger, so I the one friendship will be longer. With me today, tomorrow I go be stronger. Girl, I the one chop, you be my hunger.
I see if I'm playing with you, but the words I'm saying is true. Woman, I know you tell
eyes in the eyes of the beholder. Like your life is in the hands of Jehovah. Mekumare, you know we're getting older. I go bodyguard you, I go be a soldier. And I heard you like Casanova, raided guys are sober. So I'm like, hold up, enjoy the roller coaster. Smooth sailing, no imposter. Then move, dance to the groove hard. Make you nearly lose God. One day go talk, or about over. Or about over. It's a sa. R2B's and WC's. You know we no easy. Pop pop something. Like it be a BD. Girl no long thing. I like your feezy. Your body be fronting. What a casa we see.
Allow me to kiss your hand. Be your man.
You know I understand.
Yeah, yeah. Allow me to kiss your hand.
We love you, Nigeria.
Project Faith.
What a feeling.
And now the moment we've all been waiting for. Yes, yes, it is
slowly
the time
getting there.
To get the results of your votes.
That's right, so please put your hands together as we welcome back on stage our sensational six.
Okay, so you guys have all proven your mettle this season with your amazing talents and hard work. So you guys have earned a place at MTN West Africa Hall of Fame. Another round of applause for our final six contestants. Well done.
Congratulations, guys. Now let's welcome on stage Chika Obijaku, the representative of Alexander Forbes Consulting, a leading firm of actuaries and consultants in West Africa. And they're the ones in charge of collating the votes. A round of applause for her. She comes. Okay, how are you doing, Chika?
I'm doing well, thank you.
Okay, this is my best and my worst part, honestly. But we have to do this. Whew. All right, we're going to start first off with the bottom two.
Okay, 1 second. I just have to say everyone here is a winner tonight, but there can only be one champion. And the order shall start from the bottom up. So the two with the least number of votes will be leaving the stage now. Okay?
So do you have the envelope? The bottom two, right? That's 6 and 5. Awesome. Here it is, 6 and 5. Please, Echika, confirm that these envelopes contain the names of the two contestants with the least number of votes.
Yes, they do.
Awesome. Okay, it's revelation time.
Do you want me to hold your eye?
Do you want to do it?
No, I just want to
my
hold
iPad?
Your...
My
iPad? Yeah.
No, I can handle it, girl.
Okay, fine.
Thank you very much.
I don't want you to get any...
No, it's all right.
All right, all right.
I'll pull through this one.
Okay.
Well, West Africa, you've made your decision. The first contestant with the lowest number of votes is contestant stepping down tonight is Omalayo. Close up, close up, close up. the gap, closing the gap. Well, well done, guys. You've both proved yourselves on the show. But this is how the cookie crumbles. Another round of applause for them, please. So, are we ready, Echika?
Yes, we
Let are. Me drop these ones so I don't confuse myself. There we go. Okay, now, please do confirm that this envelope contains the name of the third runner-up.
Yes, it does.
Awesome. There it is, the third runner-up. Whew! Two of our amazing contestants have gone. We have four standing. Now let's find out who the third runner-up is. The third runner-up of MTN Project Fame West Africa 6.0 is we'll find out right after this commercial break.
Project Fame! What a feeling!
Welcome back to the grand finale of MTN Project Fame West Africa 6.0. We are a few steps away from announcing the winner of the season.
All right.
Okay, so you have the envelope.
For the third runner-up.
Yes.
So the third runner-up of MTN Project Fame West Africa 6.0 is... Congratulations, Niniola. You walk away with 2 million naira. Now let me drop this. Thank you very much. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome on stage Mrs. Linda St. Mwafor to make the presentation to the second runner-up. A round of applause for her, please. You're welcome, ma'am. Good evening. Okay, Chica, can we have the envelope?
Is
oh,
it?
It's right there? Oh, wow.
Okay, so we're doing the second runner-up now.
Yes, let me hold that for you.
Thank you.
Okay.
Just before I open it, can you please confirm that in this envelope is the name of the second runner-up?
Yes, it contains.
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, West Africa, the name of the second runner-up of MTN Project Fame West Africa 6.0 is...
And just a quick recap, the second runner-up walks away with 2 million naira, 2.5, is it 2.5 million naira? Yeah, 2 million naira,
and
brand new salon car.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
The second runner-up is...
Margaret!
Margaret!
Congratulations, Margaret!
Truly. Yeah. The big moment is here. Brace yourselves. It is time to announce your winner for season 6. Just a quick reminder, the first runner-up wins 3 million naira and a brand new salon car, while our winner walks away with 5 million naira a fully loaded SUV and a recording contract worth millions of naira.
Yes.
Please, Echika.
As you can see, we only have Immaculate and Olawale standing here, the last two contestants. We wish them obviously all the best. And as we have our last two contestants, can you please confirm that in this envelope contains the winner of MTN Project Fame West Africa 6.0?
Yes, it does.
Awesome, awesome.
All right. So ladies and gentlemen, please brace yourself. We're now going to announce the winner of MTN Project Fame West Africa 6.0. And we'll do this after the commercial break.
Project Fame! What a feeling!
I'm rich and famous with empty and no loss. I connect the whole Naija at the same flat rate all day.
Free fist for zero, everywhere you go. Empty and people.
Dance to Jumbolo, we are dance to Kukere, we are the pretty legs, empty and we all of them, 10MB, Boston, everything in Boston, empty, dumb, everything, alright.
Easy baby, loke, loke, Shabalu alo she yo, empty and loke, loke, Shabalu alo she yo, ha. Say I don't put to good connection, I dey post chat my baby, she said she dey for good connection. Getting 5MB daily.
Everywhere you go.
Make we talk. 10 megabytes and collect us. Everybody make we know done. Free call out to subscriptions.
Oh yeah, the popo on the bus and P. MTN on the bus and P. Your boyfriend KC's on the P. Everybody make we do like this.
So call my baby.
The same platform.
5MB daily.
Everywhere you go.
MTN I boss. Let's live life at full pulse.
On the bus and P. On the bus and P. On the bus and P.
Welcome back. We're now set to announce our winner tonight. And to join us on stage to do us the honors of presenting the checks and the prizes, I'd like to invite on stage, first off, the CMO of MTN Nigeria, Mr. Larry Annette. A round of applause for him. Welcome, sir.
Looking very nice this evening, Larry.
And quite African.
Yes. Looking very nice.
Thank you very much, Adora. And to join him on stage is the Director of Legal Services, NCC, Miss Amua. A round of applause for her, please.
Okay, so after 17 shows, numerous performances, and millions of votes, and an astonishing season, it is time to reveal our winner of West Africa. Guys, are you ready?
Yeah. Margaret, my dear, do you mind stepping over there, love? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. All right.
It didn't really sound like it to me. Guys, are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. The winner of MTN Project Fame West Africa 6.0 is... A quick recap. The winner walks away with 5 million naira.
Yep.
I know you know. Let me just remind you.
It's important information.
A fully loaded SUV.
Yes.
A recording contract worth millions of naira. A place in stardom.
Did we mention the 5 million naira?
The winner gets into the city of fame. Africa 6.0 is to reiterate. The winner is reveal. The winner is presentation, of course, to the first runner-up, who is Immaculate. And to make the presentation is the Director of Legal Services, NCC, Miss Amuo. Congratulations, Immaculate. All right. To make the presentation to Olawale, CMO of MTN, Mr. Larry Annette. That is our show for this season. Of course, season 7 will be off the chat. And don't forget to join us and get TV, channel 129 on Star Time for all-round entertainment.
Project Fame!
What a feeling!